The situation in the last week has been deteriorating rapidly since your activation. As the Federation has begun to reorganize in light of its air power losses over the Bering Strait, Cascadia and its mercenary forces, knowing that we're at our weakest, have sought out to do the unthinkable. A fleet of warships has gathered up and set sail for Magadan. Despite the fact we are still engaged within Cascadia, the Cascadians have been able to rally their own navy and merchant marine to launch a full-scale invasion. With only one day's notice, we've activated the ground reserve divisions and have begun to fortify likely landing zones. K-9, you are needed in the air immediately to cripple the enemy landing operations. We don't know how long we can keep up a direct defensive confrontation. However, if we can give the Cascadians a black eye as they come in, it'll give the Federation more time to rally troops. We need you up there. Dismissed.
that. Incoming enemy battleship.
Right. What's the problem?
It was the Navy's most advanced battleship, but the Cascadians hijacked it. They're gonna start shelling the front line.
An inside job, if you ask me.
Station.
RTB.
The Cascadians don't know what it means to fight a war. After this, they will. K-9, we're needed elsewhere until the rest of the Federation military can arrive in region. Impress me. Bagadon needs new peacekeepers. Peacekeeping Squadron Steel, RTB.
You're right. I'm not re-upping on the next contract if this is how it's gonna go from now on.
K-9, RTB.
K-9, thanks to you, we inflicted heavy casualties against the Cascadians as they came ashore. It would have been near impossible to stop them from landing. However, for what you and the Defenders did, it was enough for now. With the Cascadians on the ground in country, our only hope is to dig in, lick our wounds, and wait for reinforcements from the rest of the Federation to counterattack. Be on standby, K-9.